Waiting.
So we meet again, your locals. Ouch! Hey!
You still need practice. A friend of yours is inside.
Let him go.
As soon as you do one thing, defeat the Lord of the Forest, if you can.
Prince is after.
Hello, Uncle.
Not today. Go!
totally got owned. What a complete loser.
I certainly won't let her do that to me.
We'll see. Just try not to lose too fast. She'll get cocky.
Well, I'm next, and I'm going to beat her. No chance for you to impress the prince. Sorry.
Ooh, I'll show you big breath.
I'm just glad we have the prince to lead us.
Duh! The man said go, so we went. If it weren't for him...
The Phantom Kingdom destroyed instantly.
That was, like, totally scary. It's, like, such a good thing Great Thane connected our worlds.
But we were still lost in there for decades.
I thought it was, like, over for sure when we got separated from the prince.
Thank goodness he found us again. Building the kingdom is hard.
Like, duh, of course.
Maws be lost. I'm counting on you two to beat her.
I'd do anything for you, Your Highness.
Hey, get your dirty flippers off my princey!
I'll see you later.
You saved me! The Phantoms want to rebuild their old kingdom. That's their plan.
Let them try. I'll stop them.
Hope so. That tiny cage made my shoulders stiff. Rebuilding Monster Village should loosen me up.
I could always loosen you up with my drill.
No thanks.